Camp Humphrey's boss teamed up with Monom, a nonprofit organization, to bring out more attendance to one of their events. Boss gave away free tickets to their fun festival, which included fun games for people to enjoy, a look into Korean culture, and a free t-shirt as well.